beautiful Jaguar F-Type. Looking dope in this black color. Convertible. So what's up guys, this is Mehum and welcome back to yet another video. Right now in front of me we have this Jaguar Type S, looking sharp like a Black Panther. The eyes of the Jaguar F-Type looks like a panther. I'll put a photo. It's so appealing. Wow. And sometimes it looks like cherry. So this is the logo of the Jaguar F-Type. And the headlights of the car. I cannot ignore the 488 GTB, but I have already shooted the video. You might have seen earlier. So this is the front tire of the car. Wow. With Jaguar brakes. And it has got tire from Michelin. By the way, the car is convertible, which has got a soft rooftop. So this is the interior of the car. By the way, this is the handle which pop out to enter the car. This is how the car looks from this angle. Wow. Quad exhaust tips. Jaguar F-Type. And this is the rear lights of the car. The Jaguar logo. This is how the car looks from the back with quad exhaust tip. Type S for street. By the way, this is a spoiler which comes out during high speed. There's a GT3 coming, or GT3 living.
I can't sprint for long, it's so hard.
Wow. 488 GTB. And I just saw a GT3 touring going over there. This is a fuel gap. This is the interior of the car. Wow. Paddle shifters with engine start stop button. Wow. All the electronic modes. Nice. Rooftop. Look at those paddle shifters. क्या अच्छा लग रहा है. Jaguar logo at the side grill. This is how the car looks from the front. So this is the air intake or the air filter. What an appealing headlights this F-Type has got. And very unique air intake from the side. And I am sweating a lot right now. Right now, this is the public reaction for this 488 GTB and this Jaguar F-Type S. So let me give a 360 walk around of the car. You say you wanna try, but you never do. This is a ground clearance of the car.
Wow.
This is the ground clearance of the F-Type from below. Every part of this F-Type is so completely adjusted. The 4 quad exhaust and the headlight, rear headlights, tail lights. Type S for street. Wow. This handle pops first to enter, and this lever comes out, and you have to grab it and open the door. And this is how the car looks from this angle. Wow. So we have a Black Panther, and what do we say to this car? Comment down below. Mango fruity. Wow, picture perfect. With that beautiful building in the background, and this lovely Italian cars, Italian and German cars. Damn. So this was it. I know everybody wants the car to start and you want to hear the exhaust. I believe the 488 is much louder because it has got Novitec exhaust than this F-Type, because it has standard exhaust from the factory. I believe. I may be wrong, but I believe. Some car spotters. And this is it. Last time when I had come over here, we had a lineup of Technica, M4 competition, and the F-Type, the same F-Type. But today somehow I managed to put a video of this F-Type. And by the way, I'm improving my English while vlogging, and we also have a girl's reaction over there. You know if you know. Damn, man. So now, so we have F-Type and 488 GTV behind me, and I know I'm sweating a lot, but this was what do we say? Itna to chalta hai if you want to spot this car, because you don't get to see the cars every day. So yes. So now I will give you the cinematic shots of this car. So let's go. सो व्हाट्सअप गाइज, दिस इज मी वुमन, वेलकम बैक टू येट अनदर वीडियो. सो राइट नाउ आई एम एट द काला घोड़ा एंड इन फ्रंट ऑफ मी आई हैव M4 एंड जैगुआर एफ टाइप. टू स्टार्ट विथ दिस जैगुआर एफ टाइप एस विच इज कन्वर्टेबल एंड इट लुक्स लाइक अ मिकी माउस फेस फ्रॉम फ्रंट. वेरी फनी राइट. एंड द headlights of the car is so satisfying, so beautifully fitted in the car. Wow. And this is the front tire with the Jaguar face mounted in the center, the Jaguar caliper brakes, the name of the brand. Car looks like this from the back. 4 exhaust tips. F type S. And the hunting logo of the Jaguar, of course. And we have Huracan Technica arriving. To complete the video, wow, we have a Technica over there. It was a big distraction for me. Yes, I'm going to shoot that Technica after this F-Type. Damn. So this is how the Jaguar F-Type